the concept of interesting times is extremely open. You know, if you are a positive thinking person, you probably see the bright side of it. And you could also see that world as an incredibly challenging world. And as unfortunately these days we live in a world where conflicts are part of the story, you will see throughout the Biennale that some artists have taken that way to interpret in an artistic way the notion of challenging and conflict.
Beh, diciamo che per Swatch la missione più importante è quella di scatenare delle emozioni e questo dall'inizio, da quando il marchio è stato creato, abbiamo sempre cercato di lavorare per portare al polso delle persone delle emozioni. In questo senso lavorare con gli artisti è una delle più grandi opportunità, perché gli artisti generano ovviamente idee, generano creatività, generano domande. E quindi scatenano emozioni.
And it was a really great experience because there was a community of artists there, of 18 of us in total. And yeah, a few from China, but also from Japan, from Korea, from Europe, from America. And we really formed a family together. And the residency itself is in the middle of Shanghai. And Shanghai is a city with 25 million people. So for me personally, there was also a great time for exchange and to introduce the culture and to bring them to the museums, to the open. But also, you know, cooking together and making art exchange, and it was a very, very great experience.
I did the residency with Swatch in Shanghai, and that was an amazing residency. I was there for 5.5 months, and the whole experience is quite surreal because the residency is in a historic hotel on the Bund, and it's one of the oldest buildings in Shanghai, really beautiful old mansion. But it's also owned by the government, so there's cameras, like surveillance in all the public spaces in the hotel. So while you're having breakfast, there's a camera. And you can't help but start thinking about that when you're living there. Made installations like this, and I call them clusterfucks, because it's like a clusterfuck is where everything comes together, like, you know. And often, like sometimes I could do a whole room where there's projections and there's different cultures mixing together, but since this was China, it's just China. And it's things that I've gathered when I was in China. And the installation I did here is a little more political than what I had set up in China because of the restrictions.
Then I'm here in Venice. You know, they really, really supporting about what I'm doing. Actually, the photo artist is kind of like, being artist kind of like solo marathon. You know, it's very foggy and raining, and it's all yourself. But if you're someone to the like supporting, to the like be partner, is artist gonna be more like level up than doing the another things more creative. But Swatch was to me like that. So I'm so appreciative that be here and happy. And then I would say this with the Swatch is this moment is amazing.
My experience in the Swatch Art Peace Hotel in Shanghai was magnificent, was fantastic. It's a period of my life with a lot of creativity, a period of my life where I felt the support of Swatch with no interference at all. And I'm grateful. It's something that I recommend to every artist, any discipline, any country.